The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the...
What's going on here?
Here we go.
Oh, and now we have a brawl on our hands.
Oh, yeah.
We had a feeling this would happen.
Oh, man.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Hit the mark with that one.
Oh, what a chop block.
Drop kick.
Stomping. Ouch.
It'll destroy your face.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Boom!
What a kick.
That was just disrespectful.
Here's Nia Jax. In off the tag.
Here we go, guys. Tag team action is underway.
And then there's Shayna Baszler, one of the most intimidating, dominant, and downright terrifying women to ever set foot in NXT.
I'd say you don't want to get on Baszler's bad side, but now that this match is happening, that might be too late.
Bang! Right in the face.
Uh-oh.
What a forearm.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Tagged in.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
A dominating takedown. Nia Jax seems to have lost a step now.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
There may be no preventing the tag now.
It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Michael.
She makes the tag.
And look at her partner go.
Boom. Nice.
Nice armbar stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Big move coming.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
In off the tag.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Oh, straight forearm.
Ah, Baszler just slamming into the mat.
A backbreaker now.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
Dropkick with precision.
Ooh, that kick. Ooh!
In the arm.
Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Shayna Baszler's got her opponent right where she wants her.
Just wearing down the opponent.
There's no escaping it. And there's the save.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
There it is. Snap suplex.
The submission magician is showing her skill.
She continues to press forward. Hook them up. She's in control. Neck breaker. That could be it. Not looking good right now. Oh, what a kick! And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
Ooh. Look at this hanging arm bar. Great way to break your opponent's arm.
Boom!
Looking to make a much-needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Looks like she's gonna make it, Corey.
Yeah, but looks can be deceiving, Cole. You know that.
Boom! There's the tag. This could be dangerous.
Hellacious power slam.
It might only be Hart keeping Shayna Baszler in this match.
This is bad, guys. I don't even think she has enough power to get to her corner to make the tag.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Looks like we're going to get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael.
She makes it to her corner.
And not a moment too soon.
Hoping to get out of here early with a win. And Nia Jax quickly kicks out.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Wasn't expecting that.
Teed off.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Backbreaker. Backbreaker. That'll turn your lights out.
What a shot by Nia Jax.
This match is wearing her down.
I don't know how much longer she can go on absorbing all this punishment. She needs to find a way to make it to her
corner. You are in trouble now.
Bang right in the face. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Big forearm smash. Tag in.
Sends her opponent outside. What's her next plan of attack?
We're gonna find out right now. Torpedo and a DDT!
All she has to do is capitalize.
I think that's it.
Running bullseye. Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go. I don't know how much more Nia Jax can endure. She's got nothing left, guys. If she doesn't make a tag soon, this match is over. It's that simple.
She ducks out of the way there.
Hurricanrana.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Thank you.
A little extra luster behind that kick.
Just sending a message there.
Harsh impact.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Gets the tag.
She wants it one more time.
Good night. Get that instant replay ready.
Oh, man. Nia Jax doesn't even know where she is.
Shoulders down.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
She was really on her game here tonight, right from the opening bell.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.